Yo, what's up YouTube? I'm back with another video. So today I decided to use the ugliest jump shot in rh2, which there are multiple ugly jump shots, as you probably know. But today I thought this one was particularly bad. I've actually never used it in a game before, so I decided to just do that for you guys today. Alright, let's get into it. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you'd like to see more videos like this. And let's get into the video. Alright, I'm not trying to get into a too sweaty of a game because, you know, I've never used this jump shot before. Alright, I guess I'll play with this guy. Oh, they have a big. Alright, I play a little big myself, so it shouldn't be that too much of a problem. Alright, first game using the ugliest jump shot in RH2. Let's see what we're up against. Okay, so Dunk is most likely on an alt. They're both most likely on alts, but I mean, it's doable. I kind of just have to like stay in front of the big. Server's already lagging. Nice. Love to see him. I'm 10 times faster than this guy. Oh no. Alright, let's see if I can. Oh, dime. Back out. Floater. Airball. Nice. Thank you. That's a dot. Green. Yes, sir. Alright, I have to try to get open with this jump shot. I'm not just going to be chucking up shots because I know this guy averages 10 points per game. So I'm not going to. Oh, I blocked that. Okay. Defense by me. To be honest with you, I'm not actually comfortable shooting because these guys are pretty calm. I don't want to sell, but I mean, it's for the video, so I guess I might as well. I was open for a long duration of that. Okay. Green. Oh my god, look how ugly that is, bro. Jump shot 2. Yes, jump shot 2, in my opinion, is the ugliest jump shot in RH2. This dude is going crazy. Okay, cook up. If you pass out, I could cook up too. Oh, you had a layer right there. Ooh, great. Nice. Love to see it. Just gotta take over. Oh, that's a layer right there. Ram running is crazy. But it is what it is. Wide open. I don't really see too many people use this jump shot, to be honest. Every blue moon, I see maybe one or two people use it, you know. But besides that, not that many people. Go away. I might have almost sold that game. But it's cool. I do not use this jump shot, so I wouldn't be mad at myself if I did sell that game. Alright, on to the next game. This shouldn't be too hard. I'm gonna try to shoot a bit more this game. My teammate doesn't really pass. So teammate, please don't lag out. Yeah, I know he's lagging. Alrighty, then he comes back right when the clock hits zero. This actually gives me a chance to use this jump shot. Want there to be lag, but sometimes it actually helps out, you know. So like, anyways. Jump shot 2 ain't all that bad. Jump shot 2 is not that bad. It's all right. Nice. Oh, we missed. Please, no. Rebound. Thank you. I'm gonna take this one. Alright, two more buckets. Two more threes, but teammate likes to take layups, so that's so cool.
I'm the biggest bird. I'm the biggest bird.
Let's see if I can get one more three to end this out. It's gonna take a lay to finish it off. He's gonna kick it out one more time. Hope you guys enjoyed this video of me using the ugliest jump shot in RH2. Again, don't forget to like and subscribe. Road to trying to get the logo in RH2. And leave down in the comments what else I should do. Maybe even related to using different jump shots. Love you guys and see you guys in the next one.
I take my floor, I take they ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin glocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a banner. And I got two thick thighs, wanna link the gang. I got red, I got blue, what you want?